Well, welcome to Tech Chat. I've got more stuff in the background now since the last video. Now, the last video, of course, was doing a comparison with the Hero 9. The review should be coming very soon, so stay tuned. Make sure you subscribe to check out the video on this. But so far, I'm really, really loving this. A bit worried about the lag on the front screen, which is even much worse than what the Osmo Action was. It's okay when you're not recording, but when you're recording in 5K or 4K, the lag is really bad. So hopefully they do something about that. I'd also would like to see an option with the screen that you have the LCD screen on the front, but off the back. Just an idea. Just a little idea there. Yeah. Okay, so yeah, stay tuned for that. Now, I was gonna grab, where is it? Over here. I would love to see GoPro during your session. I'm sure there's actually a lot of people out there that would love, especially you, all those little FPV drone pilots. You know, these things are quite big. And the session has been really popular. Unfortunately, rest in peace, my Session 5 has died. The battery has died in it. That's a real pity. I used to love this thing. 4 still works. 5 is dead. But look how much smaller that is compared to the... Oh, it's just like the camera section. So I would love to see GoPro do a new session. What do you think? The new session, I don't know what they'll call it. The GoPro Session 9. Just the GoPro Session. The new GoPro Session. But comment down below. Would you like to see GoPro do a new session? I would. I shouldn't bang it down that hard, should I? Okay, now, the main part of this video is just to let you know about a gaming channel that I have. It used to be used in many different names. Actually, here's a little interesting thing about me. I actually started off doing gaming videos way before I started doing tech videos. And my first video I did with me in it and me talking, someone made fun of me. So I didn't, I made up this character called Trollstorm. This is really out there voice. So that's actually what I did to deal with that. But anyway, I went for many different names, PS3 Store, My Aussie Gamer. Now it's actually just known as Aussie Tech Gaming. So I linked it with Aussie Tech, which is this, Aussie Tech Gaming, which is gonna be just about gaming. I've just put up a new video on that today. Now, talking about today, I thought, quack, that's a gecko. They're noisy buggers. Anyway, what I've been using to capture a lot of my gaming videos was this, the Elgato HD60, and I've had this for a long time. Really long time. It was a real pain because it's to see which one was in and out, because it's in really hard small writing, and it was really hard, and it uses the old USB. Yeah, the old, everyone hates the old USB connection. Even older one than the one that everyone else hates. Anyway, today I picked up the new HD 60S Plus. Yeah, yes, it still only records in 4K. No, sorry, can do 4K 30 if long as you provide a 4K 30 signal into it. If you do a 4K 60 signal, it won't record it. But it mostly records in 1080p at 60 frames a second, which is what I'm mainly going to be doing for that gaming channel. So. One other thing, biggest thing, it looks identical. Luckily the writing on the back's a bit different. But it has out in nice white letters, so I know which one's out now, and in, and it's also USB-C. So I can plug this into my MacBook Pro with USB-C to C cable perfectly, where this is. Apparently the 60S, which was the newer version of this one, even though it was USB-C, it wouldn't do a C to C. It had some problems there. But this one, really good. So if you wanted to capture stuff. Now, I did think about the 4K 60 Pro Plus version 2. But I didn't really want to have... Even though my PC's near with my consoles, I'm not sure if it's going to stay like that in the future. And I didn't really want to be recording to my PC. My PC mainly is my gaming platform. So, again, Aussie Tech Gaming, If you like gaming, and you like me, go and check out Ozzytech Gaming. The link will be down below. Well, otherwise, just look up Ozzytech Gaming. Go to my page, because I've got links to it on there as well. So there you go. HC60, recent purchase, 60 plus, should I say, S plus. Would GoPro please do a new session? Please, please, GoPro. I'm loving the 9. It's got some little issues, but overall, definitely a huge improvement over the 8 in a lot of ways. And stay tuned for the video review on that coming soon to this channel. There you go. Well, I'm Ian, and this is Ozzytech. Catch you later. Little bits of bobs. No one's calling me. Why am I still recording this? Catch you later.